Right, okay, so that's all the ply removed from the Transit Custom van. All right. Next phase is cleaning. Get everything cleaned out and then prepare, ready for the insulation. And then it'll be glued on.